Hi friends, here we are discussing about the third part of longing for, right? She, okay, he was longing for getting married with her. वो उसके लिए शादी करने को बेकरार था. That we use. आपके लिए बेकरार थे. You were longing for me. I was not longing for you. मैं आपके लिए बेकरार नहीं थी. मैं आपके लिए बेकरार नहीं था. I was not longing for you. To get married, that getting married, in this way we can speak. Yeah, you were longing for getting married. That condition, we can say, I was not longing for coming here. यहाँ ने कोई बेकरार नहीं था, right? मैं बेकरार नहीं था पढ़ाने को. I was not longing for teaching you. You were longing for taking lesson, right? You are longing for taking lecture. I was not longing for making videos. I was not longing for. But my student told. So I am making. But I was not longing for. They are watching that. So we use. Main bekarar tha. That condition we use. She was longing for coming my home. Wo mere ghar aane ke liye bekarar thi. That we use. She was longing for coming at my home. That we use in this way, right? He was not longing for getting married, right? वो शादी करने के लिए बेकरार था. That I was not longing for getting married with you. आपके साथ मैं बेकरार नहीं था. That condition we use with you. She was not longing for coming at home, right? वो घर आने को बेकरार नहीं थी, वो घर आने को बेकरार थी. She was longing for coming at home. That condition we use was or were longing, right? Yeah, you are longing for calling me. I was not longing for. You were longing for calling me, right? I was not longing for you. Okay, yeah. मैं आपसे मिलने को बेकरार नहीं था. I was not longing for meeting you. You were longing for meeting me. In this way, was. This is the fourth part. मैं बेकरार हूँ आपसे मिलने के लिए. I am longing for meeting with you, right? अब मैं आपसे मिलने को बेकरार था. I was longing for meeting you. Okay, suddenly मैं I was longing for meeting you. बेकरार था I was. बहुत ज़्यादा. That means I was, right? In this way, I was longing for meeting you. We can speak in this way. मैं आपसे बेकरार हूँ मिलने के लिए. First time. I am longing for meeting you. In this way, we can speak. Longing for, it is the part third. Please present comments about this.